here from Angle Park. Lovely night for greyhound racing. And these runners are being placed away now. So more money now for Collardon Chief. We're just about set. Race number three. They're all in. Set to run. 2:10 for Spring Party. They're ready. And away. Culloden Chief actually began pretty well today, so it's going to lead clearly. Now over to second, about a length and a half. She's done it. Third, the outside, Spring Party. Then came Destini Cherokee, wide out Artistic Lee. Then came Fancy Sal, That If, and Bo Lee. Oh, but Culloden Chief raced away. Put up four lengths here. Spring Party is charging home. Culloden Chief does enough. Spring Party second. Third, she's done it. Fourth placing, Destini Cherokee. Then came Artistic Lee, Fancy Sal, That If, and Bo Lee. And the well-backed runner, Culloden Chief, is too good for Aussie Chegia. Number two. It's crunched in late, 4:40 down to 3.7 on the tab fixed. And has jumped tonight. And box two certainly making a difference to his chances. Another one for the late male followers. Three from three here at Angle Park tonight. And Culloden Chief has got the money. Box number two, he'd been drawing badly of late, and today or tonight has been able to ping the lids and race away for a nice win. 7:18, the early sectional. Winning margin, 2 3/4 by two. 2 3/4 by two. Time is around 22:50. Just having some issues with the semaphore board here tonight, so we can't help you with official placings just yet, but no doubt the winner is number two, and should be in the order of 2-3-1. We stand by for fourth after race three.